Hello, my name is Allison Seifer, and I'm recording this from my home state of Michigan, which right now is suffering unprecedented levels of COVID-19. And amidst the pandemic, it is more important than ever as Republicans for us to stand up and graciously concede this election. We have an opportunity right now to teach our children what it means to be humble in victory and gracious in defeat. And we cannot allow this sitting president to break the tradition of the smooth transfer of power. We need to stand up and speak out against the ridiculous propaganda that this election was rigged. There is absolutely no evidence of that. Every single court has thrown out any litigation that has come its way based on voter fraud. It just simply did not happen. And we must demand that our president and our Republican leadership concede this election and allow the democratic process to move forward. The people have spoken, and it's time to do the right thing. Please stand up with me and demand that our POTUS and his Republican cohorts, fellow Republicans of ours, do the right thing for our country. We cannot have this kind of chaos amidst an ever-growing pandemic. We can't have propaganda ruling the day. Facts have to rule the day. And the facts are that Joe Biden won this election, that Joe Biden won the Electoral College handily, and that it is time that we allow him and his team to begin the transition process. I implore the fellow Republicans, as well as our president, to do the right thing and not to break from history and stand out and say that they are going to contest this election. Never in our history have we had a president that has refused to do the smooth transition of power, that has refused to concede his loss. And this president should not be allowed to do that either.